ARJES is a very innovative recycling company set up by Norbert Hamel, who is the chief design engineer of the company, with over 35 years of experience in designing and manufacturing cutting-edge technology and shredding. The company is based in Limbach, Germany, employs about 300-odd employees, and we manufacture all the machines in-house, and we distribute them all over the world through various dealers. ARJES GmbH manufacture a full range of innovative products such as shredding and separation equipment for various markets in the waste processing. The shredders are mostly twin-shaft slow-speed shredders, which is a speciality we perfected. We also have developed a high-speed mill for metal and frag production as well for various customers in the metal processing business. The industries that ARJES provide technology to is waste recycling business around the world, including household waste, biomass, shredding of waste wood, concrete recycling, and the processing of scrap metal such as car bodies and vans and trucks.
When we analyzed the possibility of adding a product line to our existing line, we looked at a small gap that we were not filling, which is grinding of solid waste. When we first approached to ARJES, the first thing that caught our attention was their attention to details, that they're a family-owned business just like us, and their attention to customer service. Their machines are built just like Bandit's, are built to last. With the addition of the ARJES line, we're going to be able to offer an unlimited number of possibilities for our customers that are in the grinding business. Whether you're looking to grind metal, stone, asphalt, green waste, wood, Bandit is going to have what you need.
We provide innovation of all new technologies which we design in-house and develop in our R&D site. This comes from many years of experience of our lead design team and drafts people and engineers and various customers around the world who give us the feedback, and also providing innovative solutions to make the processing cheaper and quicker and better return for money also.
Their number one priority is building quality equipment that is going to resolve a problem. The acknowledgement of having a grinding need comes with a big responsibility, which is basically providing high quality equipment that is going to be dependable. We feel now with the addition of ARJES, we're going to be able to offer a variety of solutions to our customers that had grinding needs. Their attention to details, customer service, fits really well with our culture, which is always taking care of the customer. It's a company, just like Bandit, that stands behind the product, which is very important for us. That is our number one priority, customer service.
The reason ARJES GmbH partnered up with Bandit Industries in Michigan is because of their background in similar shredding, their reputation, their values, their customer backup, and the series of massive dealer network that they have throughout the world. What this means for ARJES is that now we have a leading partner in the US that can service all our machines, create a massive backup service, and provide lots of inventory with spare parts. And in-house training is one of the reasons why we're here at this dealer conference. And going forward, I think it's a bright future for both companies.
We're very excited about this partnership between Bandit and ARJES. We believe the future is going to be bright for both companies. With this partnership, we're going to be able to expand our markets. We're going to be able to get to new customers. We're going to be able to solve customers' issues all over the world. That's basically going to mean more opportunities for our customers.